A cornerstone of Grand Rapids LGBTQ plus community will temporarily be closing its doors as Rumors nightclub is planning to close for at least 6 weeks, we've learned. A club making their announcement on the Facebook page, saying they're going to be closed for renovations. That includes improvements to the floors and a new main bar. They say they'll close the night of Saturday, November 2nd, and they hope to reopen in late December.